Hey, so hey guys, so some of you might notice that you can enter like normal attack in between Xiao's punch attack after using her enemy's reverse like this. So I'm thinking if we can put Xiao and Yelan together and like this. Reverse, Yelan, Xiao. One normal attack and one punch, triggering enemies at first, really fun. So I'm not sure like if this will increase his damage, but anyway, both Yelan and Xiao is not wearing anything. I'm thinking if this will actually increase Xiao's maximum damage if we put Yelan and Xiao's team on. Let me do some more testing. See you guys next time. Bye.